What's up, y'all? It's your boy Russ back at again with another video. Yes, we have another reaction video. This is technically part two of, you know, the J. Cole reaction that we just did of the Climb Back. If you haven't seen that, I'm gonna put it somewhere in this video so you can go check it out. But it's pretty much probably gonna be the video I literally just posted right before this one. But like I said before, Cole finally came out of wherever he was. I don't even know where he was. Raleigh or wherever, Carolina, I don't know. On top of the building and the album cover. I don't know what he was doing, but he dropped some heat. Two tracks from The Fall Off, which is, I'm assuming, his new project, or maybe it's like a pack, like Joey, he put out the light pack. Like, it's just new music. So Lion King on Ice is the second song of the two songs, or however many songs that he put out, and people are saying it's pretty fire. The first song, The Climb Back, that song lyrically was some gas, and I like the song a lot. So let's check out this Lion King on Ice and, you know, just tell you what I think about it. I like the old vibes. I mean, he always likes that, like, old diner type feel. I got blood on my hands, I ain't gon' lie. Got blood on my hands, I ain't gon' lie. Got blood on my shoes, I ain't gon' lie. Sit from the bottle for shit that we bottling in. Going live, but we not on the gram. It's the land of supply and demand. All my young niggas shopping up grams. Every single time you listen to a Cole song, you try to relax, and then he just hits it with straight bars, 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 like, automatically. And them chocolate phone props in their hands, yeah. Jack and lay like they got an exam. If it's beef, my nigga look just like home records. They got their eye on your mans. I'm trying my hardest to stack my deposit. These niggas be looking at me like I got it. Deep down inside, though, I still feel as broke as that nigga who just graduated from college. That goes back to what I was saying, bro. Like, even though he actually, you know, is on the pedestal that he is on, he himself never changed how he was. Like, he still feels like that kid Cole, like the Cole world Cole, like the Cole before anything, the Cole that was in New York driving dirty with no license. Like, y'all know what I'm talking about if y'all are fans of Cole. That keeps him hungry, that keeps him actually humble, actually humble. A lot of rappers, they say they're humble, and we say rappers are humble, but Cole is definitely probably one of the most humble guys, because he literally just dips off, bro. Like, he's not even in the spotlight. Like, he doesn't want to be in the spotlight. People want him in the spotlight. He's not afraid of it. That's just not how he rocks. He's just different, for sure. Young Simmons had to bust down, yeah, the Lion King on ice, yeah. Niggas wanted me to look the part, had to stop taking advice. Facts. Put the jury to the side, had to find me, had to find God, had the time, we be pacified. What they expect from us, but that stretch of us, that shows less of us. I need y'all to see every part of me, every scar and every artery, every story that I can recall. Then I can fall, I got blood. Then I can fall back. That's what I feel like he's saying. Like, he just wants one last time to show y'all everything. Like, he showed y'all the, you know, the old Cole, Illuminati, everything, old Cole. Then the KOD, it's about, you know, killing your demons, blah, blah, blah. Now he's just trying to show you, he's just trying to paint the whole picture before it's all said and done. And what he just said about the jewelry and a lot of other stuff, that goes back to what I was saying. Like, he put all of that to the side a long time ago. Like, he doesn't wear any of that. He doesn't do any of the typical rapper stuff, because that's just not what he's here to do. That's just not what he came here for. And he feels like he can get more out of it from just, you know, helping other people through music. And I mean, that's really evident, of course, in this song. They wanna see me fold, it ain't no thing to me. I like how they do his vocals, bro. If only I could be pockets holding hope. It ain't no thing to me. Night I hit my knees. I pray for better days. They found a better me. Yeah. I got my head on straight. He said, hate only block your blessings. I like this song because I feel like he explicitly said a lot of the things that I'm just saying and people see and they say, like, I had to put this, this, and this to the side. I traded that in for God. I traded that in for a better way. I traded drugs in for therapy. I traded this in for, this is the way I'm moving. Y'all were, you know, inferring that from KOD and different albums, but I'm saying that now. It's coming from me. That evolution of an artist is the only way that you're gonna, you know, have longevity and actually have peace and be happy, because you got to do what you want to do. He said he traded, what was he, they were talking about, like, the image thing. Like, they want you to be a certain way as a rapper, but Cole walks around looking homeless. Really, he's out there protesting, he's out there riding bikes and stuff. Like, he's out of the ordinary, but I mean, he's special in the rap game. Everybody just wants to conform, everybody wants to be the same, but Cole was never like that. And even in his, you know, as his career goes on, we've seen that he's never been the type to go backwards. He's always been going forward with his sound, with his image, with different things. He's always going along his own path, and that's the only path that is really for you, is your own one. So I mean, this song, I like this song a lot too. I like this vibe, and I like this beat too. Produced by J. Cole, T-Minus, and Jetson. I'm assuming that's Jetson made. Cole definitely did come in clutch with these two songs. The Lion King on Ice, fire, definitely fire. J. Cole, you don't owe anything to the rap game. If anything, the rap game owes you. You know what I'm saying? A guy that actually came in on his own, you know, genuine, stayed true to himself. There's not too many that have done that and that are even trying to do that these days. So that's the end of the video though. So get in the comments, let me know. Lion King on Ice, what do you think about the track? Which one do you like better? You like The Climb Back or you like Lion King on Ice? What do you think J. Cole's gonna do after this, man? What is he gonna do after rap? He said in the chorus he has big plans. Is he gonna go the Jay-Z route? You know, the sky's the limit for a guy as smart as Cole. You know, if you like the video, leave a like, subscribe, of course. That's Russ, and I'll get at y'all.